The Eva landfill is in their capital, Farbanti. Bring it under control to end this war once and for all. Our troops will enter via the Silver Bridge to the southeast and the Blood City to the south. You must attack all enemy forces and support our troops. Enemy tank forces are also closing in from the north. Destroy Johnson Memorial Bridge to stop them from joining forces from the enemy GHQ. We know that Megalith is being developed as we speak. The enemy must be prevented from using it as their last ditch effort.
Okay then. Let us do this. I don't know why that sounded like the same alliteration. Hold on, I think there's stuff new here. F-15 active. What's that? That's the F-15 SMTD. My trusty Terminator. I might buy that later. Hold on a second. So I basically, every aircraft is available for purchase except for, maybe, I don't know. One's left. I'm just gonna buy that for now. Oh, hold on a sec, I forgot something. Crap. I'm gonna see if they have any different weapons for the Raptor, like air-to-ground weapons. Precision-guided bomb. I'll take it. Sounds like a good deal. You've been blown up. He's blew up instantly and he said... maybe I should have equipped XMAAs. It's not like normal missiles wouldn't do the trick, but oh well. Blind playthrough. It's not like I can see the future.
Locked up.
If I ever come across any pillboxes, I'm definitely going to use these guided penetration bombs. But so far, no more missiles do the trick. Still, we got the Raptor on our side. Incoming! Now that's what I call a streak. Up here come the SMTDs. Wait a minute, how is there a submarine in there? Is the city flooded or something? It does look like the city's flooded. What the heck? Maybe I missed something in the briefing, but I don't remember the city being flooded. Pretty good. Hey, maybe after this I'll take the Terminator. At least this mission, we're truly showing the power of Mobius 1. That streak I went on earlier was amazing. Who says the F-22 can't do ground strikes? Here we go. I sunk their battleship. Look out. That could have gone better. F-37. Those are bird cuts. Racking up points here. Why are they calling the Burkhead the S-37? That just gets it confused with the Terminator. Oh well. Doesn't make much of a difference to me, I guess. V-22? What's that? Well, that's a VTOL. Huh. Don't know why I didn't see that one coming.
Heads up, enemy radar spike.